are here, don't we?
Not exactly, but I got a feeling we're gonna find out. This place isn't ominous or foreboding at all.
The ruins of the ancients. Our journey to locate our lost warrior begins.
We all know why we are here, don't we?
You claim knowledge, John. We cannot know how or why.
The ruins of the ancients. Our journey to locate our lost warrior begins.
Thank you. from perspective of spider, it is I who interfere with their work.
I'm beginning to think this gum might be addictive.
Double points!
Opportunity comes only rarely. We would be insane not to seize it. It's a biting!
This island is part of Division 9. Group 935's allies in the war.
The thought of what horrors we may uncover here brings me shame. The demons will fall like bottom leaves. This, I swear.
I am no stranger to a lack of ammo.
Not ammo.
I didn't think it'd be over the moon.
Actually, that's in poor taste. Sorry.
Descended upon Tokyo.
We must locate the test subject and ensure that his journey is brought to its end. Remember, we will soon forget.
Show little compassion, Beethoven. Perhaps you should pretend to care. I feel a cold chill. I think of the evils perpetrated by Division 9.
Division 9 were far from incompetent. We should be able to restore at partial power somehow.
Thank you. though each of my senses are attack.
7 points!
Such basic mathematics are beneath me. If memory serves me, this will be useful. Who am I kidding? Memory doesn't serve anyone. I wonder, did Division 9 choose to contaminate the water supply, or was it an accident?
When you talk of our mission, you refer only to the test subject. Are you afraid to say his name?
Believe me, Takeo, it is far better to let go of personal attachments. They will bring you only heartache. Ah, yes, the first power switch. Now, where was number 2? This tastes chunkier than I remember.
May this elixir enlighten my soul.
Surely all this ammo has to come from somewhere!
Angering a creature, only unleash the beast within.
Can we please stop with all the poking? I need a doctor! Oh, wait, I am a doctor. You are nothing to me!
I fear denying Dempsey the chance to better understand himself may have consequences.
Even had he been conscious before his death, I do not believe that Dempsey had any great knowledge to impart. I must be careful. A few stray bullets could leave my pocket riddled with holes.
Insta-kill!
Consider yourself fortunate that I, Dr. Edward Richtof, choose not to prolong your suffering.
No more
will you irritate me so.
I am glad. I have more than enough to do.
Insta-kill.
Trust me, I'll be in and out quick.
Without mercy. You have been planted, plant.
this one is an acquired taste.
A flower must be maintained if it is to flourish.
I am feeling faint. I must maintain consciousness. This looks useful. If not, I can always destroy it.
I think it's high time we investigated Division 9's secret bunker.
We must venture deeper into the twisted depths of Division 9's facility.
I warn you, do not touch!
No, I did not enjoy that! Not even a little bit!
Even remember what this is. Power can only be restored once the generator is operational.
haven for Tokyo, both metaphorical and literal.
Body trembling. I push on, regardless. Throughout our journey, we find the items we need to defeat our adversaries. I will endeavor to control the engagement distance.
It's always a good idea to carry protection. Everyone knows that.
With enough effort, you really can do amazing things.
Max Ammo!
You promised that you would deliver a message from the Emperor, Richtofen.
I will keep my promise. You will have the Emperor's message before the sun rises on this island.
Futility! I am your unlikely bedfellow. I'm not burdened enough!
I'm not sure. Was this Division 9 experiment a failure or a success? Uniform. I'm constantly delighted by what I find in them.
Yeah! Release your anger! Just directed elsewhere!
Someone really should have called an exterminator a long time ago.
According to some, spider webs are immensely strong. But look! I'm tearing right through them without even trying!
Nothing is insignificant. Even the things that are unimportant.
This is support of Group 935. Division 9 took human experimentation to a different level.
We cannot use this. Not yet. First, we must create some very special ammunition.
The hybridization of organic vegetation and synthetic technology really deserves recognition as its own field. I call it Orvegasynology. Orvegasynology. What? That actually worked out?
I'm a doctor, not a botanist. That's people, not plants.
The others probably haven't even noticed, but I don't think these skulls are human.
Absolutely everything serves a purpose. Especially. Easily use my considerable intellect to increase my personal wealth. Sadly, I did not. Is my burden not great enough? I am more than up to the job of greed killer. The ancients. I learned from Maxis. This should prevent the inhalation of most impurities. It is ironic that your death comes from life itself. We must not anger him. He will not like us if we anger him. I must say, it never occurred to me to utilize 115 in the ways that Division 9 has. Not that I'm jealous or anything.
Long. Why don't you just hurry up and grow?
The Keeper's skull may eviscerate our enemies, but the secrets it illuminates, that is what concerns me most.
selfish reasons. Perhaps this time the doctor will develop a green thumb. That has nothing to do with gangrene. Must be careful. A few stray bullets could leave my pocket riddled with holes.
It's a little bit like a snake, but a vegetable one. Things that matter.
Flavors, so many powers. What have I granted this time?
Provided the advantage.
Points.
Someone somewhere likes me.
Your irritating presence any longer!
Grant me the strength to proceed.
is to invite death!
Fascinating creature. I should like to examine its corpse when we are less busy.
You are the real weeds!
Something in the swamp has awoken.
I really should find a broom and a person to sweep it for me.
By slapping your claws at me!
I'm familiar with the light, just as I am the darkness.
Thank you.
you please stop is that? I have more pressing matters to attend to. Is there no end to this senseless slaughter? I mean, is there no end to this senseless slaughter?
Remember my first experience with this, or this anything.
another means by which Stupal rides the heads of the horn? Even the damned taste fortune from time to time.
Electricity may well be our principal energy source. It is not by chance that we happen upon this thing.
Yes!
source of our arachnid infestation.
That is a particularly large specimen indeed. Scientific analysis. Most likely not. A little bit overgrown over there. I will say it clearly, inevitable.
I do not enjoy such unclean hands upon me!
Slowly we peel back the onion's layers.
I don't have arachnophobia. I have arachnohatria.
Big difference.
There's always something else going on.
Not so bad if you close your mouth, and nose, and eyes, and ears, and paws.
I wonder, can these candies even be classed as medicinal?
We shall not speak of this again! Things could be worse.
Give it a few minutes, and I'm sure they will be.
Double points!
I hear you! You really don't have to shout! Nothing but dirt. Dirt beneath my feet! It seems I will not be dying today! This pleases me!
Yeah.
I would not forget you so quickly, delicate flower.
So often, they take life. It is a...
What secrets will be revealed this time? Thing about this.
Destruction and creation must be broken. It's inevitable!
Thank you.
It may not be what I really want, but I'm used to such disappointments. I chew only to secure a better tomorrow. These huge, oversized, and recently hatched eggs are not important. Just ignore them for the time being. Can we please stop with all the poking? Studies have proven that smooshing undead brains with a shield is very therapeutic, at least for me.
I think I said that before.
I have come too far to turn back now!
What a vegetable.
Yes, 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 yes!
Double points!
Symphonic ode to mayhem!
Kill them!
Kill them with fire!
Thank you.
I'm sure the parts necessary to repair this archaic contraption are around here somewhere. I believe we are close. Close to Takeo.
Feet!
double points!
Quickly, Edward. Now is the time for you to shine!
No, wait. That's later.
Implement of death!
Intended for more delicate.
If this can even hold a candle to good 935's work, I shall eat my hat.
You are doing the right thing, Edward. Remember that.
Well, that could not have come at a worse time.
Considering my allies' collective incompetence, this shield is something of a comfort. Edward, think. Remember what's important.
An AR a day keeps the doctor at bay. That's directed at you, the undead.
If we are to prevail, this could be instrumental.
Engineering is the work of neither me nor Maxis.
Neither nor!
Once again, those things important only to a child seem to follow us on our journey. I'm sure there are ways to speed this process up.
I could do that. Honestly, it's nothing I haven't seen before. This alone will not be enough for the battle ahead. I fear nothing will be.
I think we are going to have to kill it.